my beaners to be rubbing against rock. Like, if I had my beaners...
Right.
If I had my beaners going this way, and someone were to fall,
right,
my beaners could actually... It's called cross-loading.
Oh, okay.
And it could actually break.
Ew.
I want my beaners to be...
Hanging vertically.
Against the rock in the natural flow. Ideally, it would be an open space, like that one is.
Open space. So it's best to have them in an open space.
But if you don't have it in open space, this position is better than this position.
Okay.